हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट हाउ टू कंपेयर डिफरेंट कंट्रीज और स्टेट। यू माइट आस्क इफ डेवलपमेंट कैन मीन डिफरेंट थिंग। हाउ कैन सम कंट्रीज आर जनरली कॉल्ड डेवलप एंड अदर्स अंडर डेवलप। बिफोर वी कम टू दिस लेट अस कंसिडर अनदर क्वेश्चन। व्हेन वी कंपेयर डिफरेंट थिंग्स दे कुड हैव सिमिलैरिटी एज वेल एज डिफरेंसेस। व्हाइल कंपेयरिंग डिफरेंट कंट्रीज they could have similarity as well as differences. Which aspect do we use to compare them, whether to use similarity or differences? Let us look at the student in class itself. How do we compare different students? They differ in their height, health, talent and interest. The healthiest student may not be the most sedentarious one. The most intelligent student may not be the friendliest one. So how do we compare students? The criteria we may use depending on the purpose of comparison. Like for example, if we are comparing the student on the basis of their health, then we will take their height and weight and their history of diseases. While comparing their study, we will check through their result, the way they have given the test, sincerity of their work, the marks which they got in their exams. So to do comparison, different criterias are used, which depends on the purpose of comparison. We use different criteria to choose a sports team, a debate team, a music team, or a team to organize a picnic. Like for sports, the student, those who are good in running sports, according to them we are choosing. In the same way, in debate also, the students who are able to speak, their confident labor, their fluency of English. In the same way for music team, we students are compared. So these are the different criteria which are used to choose the student, to compare the student in a class for different purpose. Still, if for some purpose we have to choose the criteria for all round progress of the children in class, how shall we do it? Usually we take one or more important characteristics of persons and compare them based on these characteristics. Of course, there can be differences about what are important characteristics that should form the basis of comparison: friendliness and spirit of cooperation, creativity or marks scale. It is not easy task to compare the student because different students, they have their own ability in different field. This is true of development too. In the same way, in development also, it is very difficult to compare the different countries because different countries have their different level of development in different area. For comparing countries, the income is considered to be one of the most important attribute. Like in classroom, we are comparing the student on the basis of their nature and on the basis of their study. In the same way, for comparing the countries, the most important criteria is income. Countries with higher income are more developed than others with less income. This is based on the understanding that more income means more of the things that human being needs. Why income is considered as the most important thing? Because more will be the income, better will be the living standard. Whatever people like and should have, they will be able to get with the greater income. So greater income itself is considered to be the one of the important goal. So because of this reason, income is one of the important goal of our life.